Hey y'all, it's Sierra and I'm back with another video. So, as you can tell by the title, we about to do a Fashion Nova haul. I'm so excited. Hot. We already talked about this jacket and I'm out of breath. But anyways, so let's just jump straight into it. So, y'all know Black Friday just passed not too long ago. Fashion Nova had a big ass sale and I definitely took advantage. I did buy a couple of items, and one of which I have on, actually two of which I have on. Not this jacket, we're gonna come up out of this because your girl is burning up. I've had a very eventful weekend. I'm tired. I wanna make this video quick. I want to post this video. I want to edit it, post it, and finish making my wig, you guys, because I'm so tired of walking around looking like a bald-headed stepchild with this bun. Anyways, so this is the first item. I'm so sorry I ripped the tag off of it earlier today because this was my outfit for today. So I don't really remember how much this cost, but even still, y'all know I got all of this stuff on sale. So total, I spent about $550 on all of these items. But like I said, I did catch them on sale. So originally, they were, you know, more than what I paid for them. But anyways, I believe this dress was probably like $30, probably. You know how Fashion Nova do. So I think it was like $30, but I love this dress, y'all. Look at this dress. This dress giving body stink. So, you know, it's kind of on the shorter side. If you like a mini, you know, it did keep rising up throughout the day when I was walking in it. All of my items that I have for myself are a size small, and I paired it with these Fashion Nova boots. All right, so I paired it with these little boots from Fashion Nova. I love the little detail and the silver on the front of it. It's a short heel. They're very comfortable. They did hurt like the side of my big toe a little bit, but personally, I wore mine without socks. I feel like if I wore them with socks, it probably wouldn't hurt so bad. But anyways, real cute, real cute. So it had pissed me off so bad. This is my box because my cousin went downstairs yesterday to get my box. And the people was like, my stuff was not here. Y'all was ready to go off. I'm like, I need answers because my stuff said it was delivered on the 5th. Now today is the 8th. I want my stuff. You know, bitches don't play about they Fashion Nova. And I'm bitches because I don't play about my Fashion Nova. So that didn't go as planned. Let's just jump straight into all that we have going on. All right. This is one of my other items. This is just a little velour jumper. I think this is so, so cute and comfortable. I actually had to get it in a couple of different colors. So I got it in red. I also got it in periwinkle, which I wore yesterday. So that's in a dirty clothes hamper, but it is so cute. What other colors did I get? I got this blush pink one, and I also got it in this neon yellow one as well. Like I said, they're super, super comfortable. So you cannot go wrong with this. It's tight at the bottom, and I was more so shopping for stuff for me to like do nails in, stuff that I could kind of dress up or I could dress down. So I could pair this with some really cute heels if I wanted to, or if I wanted to just dress it down, I could just throw it on with some sneakers. Not a variety of colors, super comfortable, like I said, can't go wrong. So these were $16.50. No, I lied. These were $17.50. And again, like I said before, these were on sale. So I don't know how much the original price is, but all I have is the sale price. Be right back. That's my next item. I'm not going to do too much moving around in this. This is a size small. This is just a plain long sleeve black jumpsuit. It's called Jumping Into Jumpsuit. This I'm going to have a lot of problems with because I'm definitely experiencing a lot of nip slips in this, you guys. But it is super, super comfortable. I love the fit. It fits so, 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 so good aside from the nip slips. This item was $15. And like I said again, these are the sale prices. This is really, really cute. So in love with this. What's calling me? All right. And here are the colors for the velour jumpsuit that I was just showing you guys. Periwinkle, blush pink, neon yellow, and red. Next up is this green bubble coat, green little puffer jacket. This is called Tripping On You Puffer Jacket. I did get this in a size small. Trying not to let my nipple slip. This is what we featuring. So just a green puffer. Chilling, real comfortable, real cute, y'all know what I'm talking about. Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? This right here was $25. Can y'all believe it? $25. I feel like I got a steal. To be honest, I feel like it was a steal, y'all. Really in love with this. Really comfortable. Real cute. I also got this graphic tee. Personally, I felt like this fit the occasion. Shopaholic. Really cute. I've never really been into graphic tees, but I used to be. Then I kind of just steered away from it. I started buying, like, you know, just plain shirts. Stuff that just kind of went with anything. This was $13.99. So, real cute. Personally, I'll probably end up cutting this damn thing up or something, but I'm gonna wear it the way it's supposed to, like this, first. Cute, real cute, real cute. I like it. It's cute. It's comfortable. I also got me some shoes. I'm excited to see what these look like. It's some white boots, so I've been wanting to get me a pair of white Dr. Martens, but I have been being cheap and I have not gotten any because it's so many different pairs that I want. And y'all know Dr. Martens are running you like $150, $160, depending on what kind you're getting. So I personally just would prefer to get, you not messing my video up, Tyson. So, personally, I would just rather get the black Dr. Martens that I want first. I want, you know, the platform ones with the zipper on them. So, I would rather get those instead of buying the black, the white, and the other ones. So, I got these white boots. I don't know how I feel about these. I did get a size 6. Okay, they're not bad. I'm feeling them. I kind of like them. So, I did need a 7 in these. Definitely need a 6.5 or a 7. I feel like a 7 would be too big. But my foot is definitely featuring the top of this. The boots that I showed you at the beginning of the video, those are also a 6. I could do a 6.5. I feel like a 7, my foot is going to be moving around too much. I definitely cannot wear this with socks. But I do want to see if I can maybe go get them stretched or something maybe. Alright, so this is my next item. This is this sequin snow bunny snowsuit. I did get this in a small. Am I the only one who kept seeing this online and wonder what it looked like? Because it kept saying sequins, but you couldn't really tell. They also have this in black, but, and I should have got the black one as well. But the sequin part was throwing me off, and I just couldn't understand what they meant. I did get this for $50. I don't remember how much the boots were, and I keep looking on the receipt and my eyes keep skipping over and I gave up. But This is a size small, like I said. It is really, really cute, y'all. I kind of wish that this was more, like, they should have put a drawstring on the top part too, on this, because, I mean, on the skirt, not the top part, but on the top part of the skirt, because this, I feel like it fits me kind of loose. But for the most part, this don't lit as shit. I definitely think I'm gonna get the black one too. Yeah, so this is the sequence. I don't know if y'all could see it. Y'all see it shining? This is the sequence that it's on there that they were referring to. So, bomb of shit, $50. The original price was definitely given $100 online. So, I saw it and I know because I've been looking at it for quite some time and I just could not find it in me to get it, but I finally got it and I'm happy about it. So, yeah, Snow Bunny sequence, neon yellow. Cute. All right, y'all, here's my next item. So this is just a black jumpsuit with some green neon detailing. This was $22.50, size small, like I said before. Really cute, really like it, very comfortable. Throw it on with something, out the door I go, so I fuck with it. I also got this bubblegum pink jacket. This jacket was $14.99. I don't know if y'all took advantage of the sale, but if y'all did not, I feel so bad for y'all. I really, really do. Really, really do. So I think this jacket is, let me see. Let's adjust it before I go talking shit because I didn't like it when I first put it on just now. Really wasn't feeling it. So let's scrunch this bad boy up and see what we can make it do once we scrunch it up. Because without it being scrunched, it's giving hell now. Personally, it's still a no for me. I'm still not feeling it. Let's dip it up. Zip it up. Ugh. All right, so this is it. It's not completely bad, but it's not like my favorite. It was cheap as shit, so I'm gonna keep it just to have a pink jacket, but it's not really my favorite at all. And then it doesn't even have pockets. Looks like pockets, but there are no pockets. Unless I just need to, oh no, it is pockets. You know how sometimes you just gotta cut along the seam? I don't know why people do that. I don't know why manufacturers do that, but I'm getting hot. This is this. It's not my favorite, but it's cool. I know. This is what I wanted for today. This is for the best faux fur jacket. This is what I was supposed to have on my body today. Tired of looking on here and telling y'all the prices. Fashion Nova, why don't y'all just put the prices on the goddamn tag so we don't have to keep looking at this shit? I want to do a lot more of these hauls. Can y'all do that for me? I know I don't have much clout right now, but maybe one day y'all will see this video and y'all will listen to me because this is too much. Got me going dizzy and shit. It's four different. Damn, shit. $32.50 for this jacket. But I love the material. Very soft, very comfy. So yeah, it's the yes for me, sis. All right, so we have this Hunter Green jumpsuit. I am so feeling this color. I can already see me pairing this with my snakeskin little mules, with my little snakeskin bag that I got from Aldo's. Bomb as shit. Look at the bottom. Got the little salsa senorita bottom. I'm feeling it. One thing that I'm not feeling though is the fact that I keep having all of these nip slips with these outfits. I don't know what's going on. But I'm feeling this. Nice, good stretch to it. Like I said, size small. And yeah, it fits my body like a glove and I love it. Definitely see this being something around the holidays that I would put on for the colors. So maybe if I go somewhere for Christmas or something like that, I could definitely throw this on. Yeah, I love it. It's a yes for me. Definitely a yes. This is the Cha-Cha Babe Ruffle Jumpsuit in the color Hunter, and it's $22.50 is what I paid. And $22.50 is what I paid. So, it's a yes for me. All right, next we have these leggings here. They are purple. These are called the Focus On Me leggings, and I believe I paid $10 for these. Ignore this top. I just threw on a top just to have on something. But y'all see the little ratchet detailing in the booty part? So I really, really like these. $22.50. Plaid leggings here. Don't look fat as shit, me. I didn't even know the print was gonna do all that to this. These leggings were $7.49. So we have this little Talking About It crop jacket in the color Hunter Green. This jacket is a quilted velour jacket and it was $22.50. Want to hear something amazing? I really, really like this jacket. Of course, not with these pants, but definitely feeling a jacket. It's giving me real like, yeah. You know, I don't know, but I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. Y'all like this? Do y'all like this? Y'all feeling this? Because I'm feeling this. All right, so this jacket is called Not Your Average. I paid $22.50 for it. It is a little on the tight side, so I definitely think I'm going to send this back. Yeah, this is giving me like... For a second, I thought I bust a stitch. Yeah, so I actually like the tight fit to it, but I would only keep this if like this is how I was planning on wearing it, just open, because I feel like you could tell it's too small with it being closed. But $22.50, it's cool. So, the next couple of items I got for my mom. Well, let's go back. So, this is for a friend. This is a two-piece velour jumpsuit. So, just a sweat jacket with the sweatpants. I got this one. I also have a red one that's in my closet that I don't feel like going to get. I got my mom a gray one. And Yeah. And I have the pink one for myself as well. So, yeah. It's just a regular little sweatsuit, though. This is called the Original Trendsetter Velour Set. So, nothing big at all. I also got my mom this snakeskin set that I definitely think is too big for her. This is a, what size is this? A 1X? Yeah, I definitely think my mom is gonna swim in this. She could probably fit, yeah, she could definitely fit these leggings. And I got her some cute little bear paw boots with the fur on them that she keep asking about with the matching purse. Cause she's such a fucking diva. First, I wasn't gonna open this stuff, but I'm gonna just open it. Oh, and I also got her the black velour set as well. And then I just got her this little jacket. I'm tired of reading off prices, can y'all tell? I just got her this jacket, a cute little comfortable jacket. So, nothing big, nothing major. So I got that for her as well. Next pieces that I have are just some teddy sets. These I did get in a medium because the smalls were becoming a little too small for me. So I got this purple one here. It's like a little, it's not a thong, but it's very cheeky. And I also got this one here. This is a neon and black teddy. This is giving all thong action. So I got this. Last but not least, I have this purple teddy. I love a teddy, I do. This is like my everyday sleepwear when I'm going over my man house. You know, keep a couple of these in the drawers and yeah. Get out the shower, throw that on, looking real good and stuff, baby oil and stuff on. So this is the jumpsuit, the basic velour set that I was telling you about that I got in the pink. I got the red, my mom has the gray and the black. I got the pink one for a friend. One thing I will say though, and I don't feel like my mom is gonna be able to fit hers, honestly. These do run really, really big. Fashion Nova runs big in general, but these I wish I would have gotten an extra small. So I'm gonna make them work because I don't feel like sending them back, or I might just give them away. But whatever. Actually, what am I talking about? So no, the pink one is for my friend. I might give it a red one. She might like the red better. I might let her have both of them, to be honest, but whatever. What is this? Let me see how big this 1X is for my mom. I should have got, I think I, no, I got them both in a 1X. I thought I got an extra large, something in an extra large. Yeah, this isn't it at all. I don't know if she's gonna be able to fit these or not. My mom, she got a booty on her or whatever, but I don't know. So, we'll see. That concludes this haul. I've had more than enough. I've tried on more than enough. I'm tired. I don't even want to finish my wig, but I'm going to press myself and push myself to finish the motherfucker. But yes, that is it. That is all. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know if you like any of the items that I tried on. I will have some more Fashion Nova hauls coming near. Well, coming very soon. Also, I'm gonna have like some dolls kill hauls and some Pretty Little Thing hauls and things like that because I'm ready to shop. It's winter time. I'm gonna probably do a shoe haul really soon because I really need to get me some shoes. I need to get me some boots and things like that. What else? Yeah, that's pretty much it. So see y'all later. Like I said, like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend to tell a friend, get on my channel, let me know if it's anything in particular that y'all want to know, anything in particular y'all want me to do, y'all want to see me in, anything like that. Yes, please let me know. All right, later.